Singapore, July 28, seed Kolasinac of Arsenal dribbles the ball during the International Champions Cup match between Arsenal and Paris Saint-Germain at the National Stadium on July 28, 2018 in Singapore. Photo by Lionel Ng, Getty Images. The preseason has finished. Arsenal wrapped up their summer activities on Saturday evening with a 2-0 win against Lazio in Stockholm. It was a typical preseason game. Undulations of intensity, a myriad of substitutions in the second half, a half-hearted crowd and a collection of players that were as worried about getting injured as they were the result. Nevertheless, there were some good performances from the Gunners. So, here are three players who impressed. Singapore, July 26, Bernd Leno of Arsenal passes the ball during the International Champions Cup 2018 match between Club Atletico de Madrid and Arsenal at the National Stadium on July 26, 2018 in Singapore. Photo by Lionel Ng, Getty Images. 3. Bernd Leno didn't really have much to do. I do feel a little guilty for including Leno in this list and not Petr Cech for the Chelsea list a few days ago. That said, there is a particular point that I want to highlight with Leno's inclusion, the importance of having a goalkeeper that is comfortable with the ball at his feet. Want your voice heard? Join the pain in the Arsenal team, write for us. Unai Emery has made it quite clear that he wants his team to play out from the back. Even when they are under pressure and are deep in their own half, there has been a greater attention placed on the defense, including the goalkeeper in their interplay, using him as another option to build up moves and make the pitch slightly larger to stretch the opposition. This is no indictment on Cech's distribution and decision-making, but Leno looks the far more comfortable of the two when involved in these sometimes tense, high-pressure situations where one mistake will almost invariably result in a goal. Against Lazio, Leno may not have had much to do with his hands, but with his feet, he was very impressive indeed. It might just be enough for him to win the starting job. Next, 2. Henrik Mkhitaryan.